married a month early. The green birds, they were swelling. Sweet William on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbara Lee. He sent his man down the town to the place where she was crying, saying, my master bids you company if your name be Barbara Lee. Yeah! Slowly, slowly she got up, and slowly she went not in. And when she pulled the curtain back, said, young man, I believe you're dying. Oh yes, I'm very sick, and I shall not get better unless I have the love of one, the love of Barbara. Don't you remember not long ago that night down in the tavern? You gave a toast to all the ladies there, but you slighted Barbara Allen. Oh yes, I remember it well, that night down in the tavern. I gave a toast to all the ladies there, but I gave my heart to Barbara Allen. As she was walking in a yonder field, she could hear them death bells and then. And every toll seemed to say, hard-hearted Barbara Allen. The more she wept, until her heart was filled with sorrow. Sweet William died for me today, I will die for him tomorrow. In the old churchyard, they buried her beside him. And from her heart grew a red, red rose, and from his heart a briar. They grew so awfully high, till they could grow no higher. And there they tied a lover's knot, the red rose and the briar. Called her